what it looks like when I'm halfway through cutting out the bottom layer of the 10 layers of tulle. I've divided it into quarters, folded it up, and I have this pattern. I'm measuring at 53 inches, and then I'll cut off from the top and gather what I want to get the right length. This is turning out to be a lot harder than I thought. That's par for the course. You might notice that my pattern is a repurposed poster. The canvas really does lay out flat and nice.